It's activating the hamstring, glutes, calves up. So this adds like a little bit of a wave to it, so it makes it moderate level. So if you notice her calves nicely activated, glutes, hamstring at the top, and increases flexibility and core strength. So opening up the hips just a little bit.